boots. Onside this. Look at the confidence flowing through the Jets. Lovely little ball by Jurgarkovic on a stumble.
Would have been offside anyway. Would have been probably offside if they were asked to judge and no one had to.
Jets in close quarters. It's Petrarch. Newcastle play their way out. Jurgarkovic. The ball, the promising one.
That's what we get. Too tight there. Jurgarkovic. Look at the speed with the ball. And right through the middle goes Hoffman! Right on the stroke of half-time, the Newcastle.
It nearly didn't sit for him. But the defence punched it. That first touch needed correction. And Hoffman provided that correction. But this is wonderful from Steve Jurgarkovic. And this is a great camera angle which will just show the precision of the pass. And a great
duck not being broken here.
Jurgarkovic glides around Botiak, plays a killer ball. Joey Chandos! There's the goal! Newcastle all up!
Look at this from Steve Jurgarkovic. Magnificent touch, straightens things up, in strike with the outside of the right boot, with a beautiful pass, and now the finish to match. That is superb football from the Jets. Great gather from champion, Chandos. It's a champion finish with the left foot. Conviction in the penalty area, finally, and they get the result.
Jackson looks to have been vindicated. Jurgarkovic, clever, give me a bit of help. Costa Petrarch out wide, really. Now they make that rotation.
Sit in this lofty position of second on the league, and they've done it without their two biggest names since the early rounds, Roy O'Donovan and Vargas. Now, Dimi Petratos has obviously become one of their biggest names because his form's been so good, and two or three others have really emerged. In fact, the team's going really well, but it's a big call.
What a pass from Jurgarkovic. Jojewski perhaps could have got himself, but he still does into the side.
Team's going really well, but it's a big call.
What a pass from Jurgarkovic.
Newcastle still able to play almost at will through the lines. Jurgarkovic, lovely ball. It should be two. That is a perfect finish.
Well, it's lovely play from the Jets, just working the ball through the lines.
Close.
Tell you what, it's tight, isn't
close.
It? It's a great ball into O'Donovan. He just sticks it away, makes no mistake.
One. Just been fantastic from Newcastle, looking every bit the team second on the ladder.
Now Jurgarkovic, confident enough to take them on in midfield and earn his team another corner. He was voted the Jets player of the season in the last campaign by his peers.
Run for Kojovica this one. Oh, yeah.
It's Jurgarkovic. Still going. Oh. Good try. Amazing run.
Well, he's come from a long way as well. And they allowed him to come inside.
Just the finish missing.
Oh, he never went across the line. He turned the other way. He thought it was a victory throw. Jurgarkovic. Still Jurgarkovic trying to place it, and Thomas stood up long enough to make the comfortable save in the end.
As the Jets were able to get it to Jojewski very comfortably. Jurgarkovic. Still Jurgarkovic!
Jamie Young forced to watch that one and grateful.
He's a midfielder with such promise. He's got great poise on the ball. He can start adding some goals.
It's spotted out to the byline. Now with a gentle cross, it's cleared from the line. The follow-up through traffic, Ugarkovic deflected wide.
Well, it's a good strike, and it does take an important deflection, but...
pulls in mischief at that back corner. Threw attention away from his teammate, Ugarkovic, to fire it in.
And as the Jets were able to get it to Georgievski very comfortably. Ugarkovic. Still Ugarkovic! Jamie Young forced to watch that one. And
the midfielder with such promise. He's got great poise on the ball. He can start adding some goals to the CV.
Counter. Petranos couldn't control it. The attack hasn't broken down. The back heel, Ugarkovic. Striding through, Ugarkovic! Stepping through, scoring a great goal. And Newcastle 4-0. Fans want it.
This one there. Petranos misses the first one. It was Chabal that made that unselfish run, and the awareness of Petranos after missing quite possibly the chance for himself to be one-on-one with Janjetovic. The awareness and the run from Ugarkovic in the finish is absolutely first class. Brilliant counter-attack. Wanderers on the ropes. We said as that...